Joining me live now, Ketan Vaidya is a journalist. He speaks in favor of Uddhav Thackeray on this topic. Shaina MC is with us from the BJP. Welcome to the both of you. Ketan, to you first. You know, Kangana Ranaut, I want to keep this specific now. We'll expand it in a couple of minutes, Ketan. Kangana Ranaut in the past has said that the Shiv Sena is a Pappu Sena who is obsessed with her. It seems that yesterday, by devoting many minutes in his Dashera speech to attacking Kangana directly, at least one part of what Kangana said has been proven right, Ketan, that Uddhav Thackeray is obsessed with her.
Well, I think it was a political response to political allegations, to political retort. The only difference was that the BJP seems to be using or propping Kangana through and throughout to make wield attacks on Sena. So I feel that his response came after a long time, and despite the nature of his party, Uddhav is usually very mild-mannered with his words. But yesterday he left no stone unturned in attacking. So far it was the Shiv Senics who were attacking Kangana, but this time it was Uddhav. See, one needs to see this in the perspective of the attacks and the support that Kangana has got from the BJP government. The fact that law and order is a state subject, yet the wide degree security was given to her by the central government. And this is the same Mumbai which gave her opportunity, where she got name, fame and money. And it is the same Mumbai that she was defaming. So I think there was a response that Kangana
Shaina,
would
how
have
are
got.
You reading Uddhav Thackeray, you know, focusing his attack on Kangana? Didn't take her name, but focusing many minutes of that speech to attacking Kangana very specifically, you know, saying drugs in Himachal and things like that. He made it very personal.
Shiv, firstly, Uddhav Thackeray ji is the chief minister of Maharashtra, so we respect him, but where are the priorities? You have a Dasera rally when nothing is mentioned of a pandemic called COVID that has engulfed the state, we being the number one in the country. No talk of treatment, testing, you know, all the important points that public would have wanted to hear about. No talk about the economy, no talk about the deficit that Maharashtra is fighting and the kind of incessant rains we have had vis-a-vis our famous farmers. And there you have this whole charade about Kangana Ranaut. I really care less as a Mumbaikar and as a citizen of this state whether there is a tutu meme going on between a chief minister who I believe should have the status not even to take cognizance of comments. And there you have a rebuttal going back and forth and saying that, you know, oh, marijuana is grown in Himachal Pradesh. Is that of any importance or is that a priority issue at this point? Limited point being, the stature of the chief minister is that we respect and we want to know what the vision plan for the state and for the city is.
Ketan,
let
me ask Ketan this. We'll come back to the issue of priorities.
Let me just finish.
Shaina, finish.
Ketan, just one second.
Sure.
Nobody has been endorsing what Kangana has said. Her comment on POK was dismissed by our party. So I don't know why we're trying to attach an independent opinion of somebody in the field of theatre.
Which brings me to my next question, actually, Ketan.
That's what I'm saying.
It looks like. Let me hold you to that point, Ketan.
Yeah.
It looks like for Uddhav Thackeray, Kangana Ranaut has become a focal point, a kind of proxy front for the BJP, which he can attack directly. Because after all, the BJP and the Shiv Sena used to be allies. It's still awkward to attack the BJP directly, much less the Prime Minister. Kangana Ranaut has become a convenient sort of punching bag as far as the BJP is concerned.
I would humbly like to disagree on this point because Marathi is my native language and I heard throughout the speech and barely 3 to 4 minutes out of the 45 minute long speech were devoted to Kangana. He spoke on an array of issues. If my good friend is talking about economy, then our finance minister said that the economy is an act of God. What about the corona, this thing?
Okay.
What happened in Bihar?
We can expand this later to an economic debate, but
only
Ketan,
to Bihar.
Ketan, she is after all a private citizen, as China correctly said. One wonders in a 40-minute speech, if you put four minutes to Kangana Ranaut, that's amazing. That's a 10% accommodation to a private citizen.
I am going to the other extent of why even give her that larger defaming of Maharashtra.
He spoke about how Maharashtra was called as a den of vices and the continued campaign against the Mumbai police and alleged failure of law and order in Maharashtra. So he was largely talking about a political issue, and yesterday's speech was a political speech.
Okay.
It was more internal communication.
Okay. China, you want to respond to that?
Shiv, I want to say that if it was a political speech, shouldn't he have highlighted the political issues that we are facing as a state, be it certain places of flooding, where he has chosen or not chosen to even visit? Should it not be about COVID? Should it not be about how we're planning to fight the infrastructure issues that are ahead, which have at a whim and fancy just come to a standstill? No, but you've given importance to an individual comment of a Kangana Ranaut. Who is she in the scheme of things?
We are not here saying...
One sec, I'll just finish my point. Let me just finish my point. The limited point being this, if it was a political speech, why does she have to feature? Second, if her house is illegal, by all means demolish. But not at a 24-hour notice, not even being given the chance to respond and being demolished as the single structure in all of Mumbai where there's so many illegal structures. So this selective vendetta is not acceptable.
Okay.
Yes, if you have serious questions to raise vis-a-vis the BJP or our leadership or a political stand, please by all means do so. But what have we reduced ourselves to? Where is the priority?
What China is saying is
a variety of political questions. He raised Maharashtra
is yet to get
more than 30,000 crore of the GST.
I have a specific question. I'll come to whether the political aspects in the economy were spoken about. But let me end at least that point by saying, no matter what else he spoke about, if he devoted 10% of his speech to attacking Kangana Ranaut, then that's an issue to talk about. I am simply asking you that, you know, given the nature of the exchanges between these two sides, I am simply wondering whether Uddhav Thackeray, you know, is feeling pressured to engage directly with Kangana Ranaut, even though she is a private citizen. The BJP has distanced itself from her remark on POK, but Uddhav Thackeray still felt it necessary to take her on that particular aspect.
Well, clearly, Uddhav Thackeray mentioned the RSS chief, Mohan Bhagwat, when he said that it shouldn't be about attacking your opponent all the time. There should be constructive politics in the favor of everyone. So he mentioned all that. He attacked BJP. And I think the fact that this government has completed 1 year and all efforts of defaming Maharashtra or creating an atmosphere which warrants a president's rule has failed so far. And I think that is where the real problem is. So I think boiling down his speech just to his attack on Kangana would do injustice, because it was a political speech and he left no stone unturned in attacking his detractors.
There is one view, Shaina, there is one view. I don't know if I'm right or wrong, but you know, if you listen to Uddhav Thackeray's, you know, those few minutes that were devoted to attacking Kangana, it seems like the compelling reason for those attacks is not so much POK, not so much drugs, not so much any of that stuff, but it is probably triggered specifically by Kangana's words, which were intemperate in one view, against Aditya Thackeray. You know, she's used all sorts of language to attack him directly, you know, saying that he hangs out with the movie mafia. She's called him baby penguin. She said all sorts of things in her social media. What's your view on that, Kangana? I know the BJP has distanced itself from her intemperate remarks, but the attack on Aditya Thackeray being a trigger for this tirade from Uddhav Thackeray.
So what if Aditya Thackeray chooses to or not chooses to associate with the film fraternity or not? That's not the issue. We have not once taken his name or even said that he should be implicated because he is not involved in the case that Kangana chose to speak about.
Back,
so there's
Narayan
lots
Rane
of lots of.
That
let her finish. You can respond to her, Ketan. Let her finish. You can reply to her.
Ketan, you're asking me for a party stand or individual comments? That way, individual comments, I can even talk about what individually other leaders have said.
He spoke from the
fact
of your
is, all we are saying...
Ketan, let her finish. One at a time. One at a time. Let her finish, then you can answer.
Sure.
There's too much interjection happening.
No,
we
go
are
for
not
it.
Interested
go for it. Complete
in
your
vendetta
point, China.
Politics, and we are not interested... We are not interested in vendetta politics, and we are not interested in character assassination. Yes. There are some serious questions that the BJP has raised vis-a-vis a case as well as the other issues that I talked about. One would expect the Honorable Chief Minister of a state to address the public at large of this great state of ours on these serious questions rather than getting into petty trivia of who said what. If every citizen chooses to speak tomorrow, if somebody else makes some derogatory comment, is that going to be a priority issue in the Dasera rally of the Shiv Sena? If so, I think it's unfortunate. If not, we would love to hear what is the vision plan in the days to come.
Ketan,
if you want to talk about serious politics, please do so.
Ketan,
but don't pretend
Ketan had
we
a specific
are not
reply
spokespersons
on that.
For Kangana Ranaut or any other individual. We are here to deliver on actions, and that has always been the forum of the BJP. If certain parties seems to have fallen out with their own ideology, that is a serious political question that we can raise. And as far as Sarasang Chalak Ji, Mohan Ji Bhagwat, his speech, if you hear, is all about taking people along, about people and communities fighting together.
No, let's segregate.
COVID.
Ketan,
and
on
yes,
the specific
so
issue, your response on the specific issue of Kangana's remarks on Aditya Thackeray.
Opposition.
On Aditya Thackeray.
My good old friend has spoken about developmental politics because your party's MP, Narayan Rane, devoted...
Forget about the what about tree. Ketan. Keep it specific to the question I'm asking you.
I'm being specific. Uddhav Thackeray mentioned 16,000 crore investment that Maharashtra has received. BJP a few months ago had published some 45,000 stickers giving the focus on Sushant Singh's unfortunate death and making it in an election issue. But now your entire focus is unemployment after Tejaswi Yadav and after the Congress party has raised the unemployment issue. So wasn't unemployment, wasn't a migrant crisis, wasn't...
Let's not deflect and focus on what Uddhav
I'm asking you a very specific question, Ketan.
That's the moot question.
Ketan, I said the point about whether issues of the state were discussed by Uddhav Thackeray in his speech have been settled. I am simply saying... Mine is a very specific question because we have limited time on this debate. It's not about Maharashtra politics in general. I am asking, what about the Aditya Thackeray angle? Is Uddhav Thackeray's sensitivity about his son and his heir, which is understandable at many levels, but I'm simply saying, has Kangana hit some kind of a raw nerve, and that explains the ferocity of this response from a chief minister against an actor?
Okay, let's have an inverse argument. Okay, let's for a minute believe that Narayan Rane's allegation that Aditya Thackeray is on the wrong footing in this case are right. Who is the case with? The case is with a
Who
central agency. So the central
that.
Agency.
About the Dasera rally, sir. Answer about
of
that.
Of course, and I am replying to what Shiv just asked. I'm just replying to what Shiv just asked.
Yeah.
That did the Aditya Thackeray remark hit
a
raw nerve?
Even had hit the wrong nerve.
China, let him finish. You can reply to him. Let him finish.
The Supreme Court has given the case to CBI. So if Aditya Thackeray is actually as per your allegation if he's going to meet his fate.
No, I'm not saying that. Where am I? Nobody is saying that here.
All the spokespersons have been alleging Aditya Thackeray's involvement in this case. But they haven't been able to prove anything.
No,
Dana Indrani and his sons were supposed to
we
give
have
proof.
Not even...
Yes. China, you can reply to him. Let him finish.
They haven't given any proof. So regardless of Uddhav Thackeray's temperament or his anger or his being upset, the case is
but
with
he's still
CBI
choosing to react.
CBI
That's the point, Ketan. China, rebut. China.
The Bharatiya Janata Party is not interested in any personal vendetta or character assassination. We have not ever taken the name of Aditya Thackeray, being involved in a case, his choice of friends, nothing.
You dissociate from
My
Narayan
limited
Rane's
point
remark.
Is, does the stature... Let me please finish. My limited point is, does the stature of a chief minister warrant a comment about a citizen who is making an individual comment and by saying ki marijuana to Himachal Pradesh mein aap ugate ho?
Exactly,
what
exactly,
is the
Ketan.
Point of lowering
he
the bar?
Mention Himachal
you are
Pradesh,
the chief minister of the state. Talk about your core issues, focus on what we as a state are reeling under, whether it's your stalling of infrastructure projects or COVID or the larger point of fighting unemployment collectively and working towards a better economy. The deficit that the state has, the incessant rains that we have seen, we have so many serious problems. Kangana Ranaut is not the problem of Maharashtra.
Which, is,
so
which brings me back to my original question,
Ketan.
Ketan, you know, this actually brings me back to my original question. Look, you've got, you know, nobody can argue that Uddhav Thackeray has far greater responsibilities than Kangana. I think we can all agree on that. He's responsible for far more people than Kangana is. He is the chief minister of the state. Kangana, on the one hand, no matter what you think about her, her ideology, her leanings, her comments, she has the right to, you know, attack whoever she chooses as long as it is within the realm of the law. My simple thing is, no matter which way you look at Kangana, how can Uddhav, you know, devote a state stage of this kind, a party stage of this kind as the chief minister, to attack someone like that if he doesn't see Kangana as some kind of a political threat? And in this case, he sees her as a proxy of the BJP, even though the BJP has, you know, has nothing directly to do with her.
Well, if the BJP didn't have anything directly to do with her, then the governor of the state wouldn't have invited her. Law and order is a state subject, but the home minister of this country
she's
wouldn't have given
star.
Why security to Kangana.
So, she's taken an appointment
so let's
and
not
gone.
Be very naive
yeah,
about
because
the whole
the state
subject.
Government,
okay, he
the state
touched upon various subjects. It was
attacking.
I'll give you time to respond to that.
The
Wait, Dashera let Ketan finish.
Specifically, for the last 40 years of Shiv Sena's existence, it is a political function. So, as a political observer, I feel it was a political speech. And in a political speech, you can attack a public figure. Kangana is a public figure.
Okay.
And she has left no stone unturned in just voicing or echoing the BJP stand on various issues.
Fair enough.
It is a political battle.
So I will end with a question to Shaina. Shaina,
so 2 points.
You know, this
can
brings
I just
it back to, you know, the relationship between Kangana and the BJP. You know, you've distanced yourself with some of her more intemperate remarks, including POK, etc. But it looks, you know, you can't blame the Sena and others for thinking that, you know, Kangana has some kind of a deal going on with the BJP. You can't blame people for thinking that. The meeting with Governor Koshyari, you know, the attacks on Uddhav Thackeray at this point of time. How would you defend that?
Shiv, 2 points. He himself said, Ketan said that, you know, she's a public figure. Obviously, if a public figure seeks an appointment with the governor, it's the governor's prerogative if he chooses to meet or not. So that's one. Second, a lot has been said about this, why security? But tell me, if there is a threat going out from a state government, and this is not an individual threat of some fringe element. This is the state government saying, how dare you come to Mumbai? Why shouldn't a daughter of India be given security by the Home Ministry if her life is being threatened? That being the limited point. Now, you may agree or not agree, but this is not some fringe element. This is the MVA government that is threatening a daughter of India, and that's why she was given security. Having said that, we don't subscribe to what she has said. We don't even agree with what she has said. If she has a comment, you can rebut. But does it warrant the stature of a chief minister of a state to take it as a priority issue and deflect from all other core issues is my fundamental point here today.
Whether we agree or disagree, the one thing we can all agree on and be very unanimous about is that this war of words between Uddhav and Kangana and whatever the forces are behind them is only going to escalate. It's gone from Ganja Hill to you know, movie mafia, baby penguin, all manner of things have been said so far. And it only promises to intensify in the days ahead. That's the nature of hot-tempered politics in this country. Shaina and Ketan, pleasure to have you. Thank you very much for being with me here.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.